The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them, you will procure them, and if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the Covington Emerald. It was found some years ago on the island of Guam and procured by Mr. Luther Covington, the steel magnate. Like all your philanthropists, Mr. Covington is hungry for publicity. So he was only too happy to offer his prize jewel to the state's fair. It is traveling west by train under the protection of the San Denis Police Department. You should expect the area to be under very careful guard, though I recommend you speak to the station clerk. He is a man who is keen to help our organization.
Activity going on at the train station. Political affairs. If we catch any nonsense, we're putting it down. You hear me? Just be on your best behavior. We won't be asking too many questions before we unload.
If the town's badges nannying it to Bayou Moi, Valentine, then out west. All for some deluxe stone.
Hey,
some
you're on private property.
The jungle. I can't cogitate it.
I world's full of tiny brains.
Rusty guts, eh?
Thank you. the law in this town.
There's no way out. You're just gonna rot where you fall.
the Emerald.
Incredible!
The look on Covington's face when he hears about this would be just as priceless. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.